Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please hold your applause. What you're about to hear is one of the most tragic stories you'll ever hear. Fall of man. Now the serpent was more crafty than any of the rest of the animals God made. So he said to the woman, he said, did God really say, do not eat from any tree? Then the woman said, we can eat from all but just one tree. If we eat of it, we die. No, you won't, you will not die. God just knows that when you eat, it will open up your eyes. You will be like God and know good and evil, so behold. So she saw it and she ate, swallowed and condemned her soul. Gave it to Adam and he ate of the forbidden tree. Then the eyes were open, they sold fig leaves, cause they saw that they were naked and they covered up. When we're naked, now we feel we gotta cover up. So they heard God walking in the garden. Then they went among the trees and they both hid. God called, where are you? He said, I hid. I heard you and was scared cause I was naked.
Lord God,
naked, have you eaten from the tree that I told you not to do? Then he said, no, it was you. See, the woman that you gave me, she gave me some, and I ate it. Then God said to her, what is this you've done? She said, the serpent tricked me, so God cursed and put enmity between him and the woman, between his and her offspring. Then he said to the woman, I will greatly increase your pain. When you bear children, you'll desire Adam and he will reign. To Adam he said, because he listened to her, because of you, the ground is cursed. Through painful toil you will eat it, will make thorns and thistles. And through the sweat of your brow, you will eat your food. But dust you are, and to dust you'll return. The fall of man, the story we just heard. But dust you are, and to dust you'll return. This story makes way for the greatest news we've ever heard.
Thank you.